What's going on YouTube? Mr. Roboto here again, and today I'm bringing you guys a quick tutorial about how to make monitors that turn off after you capture an area. Now, basically, all you need to do for this is to make a hill marker. Now, this hill marker can be involved in any kind of game type you want. It could be invasion, it could be territories, it could be king of the hill or crazy hill or anything like that. And basically, the only requirement for this, as you can see, this is just a map that I'm building on to test out invasion stuff. The only requirement for this is to have any panel with a monitor or a computer with a monitor or anything like that, and the hill itself. Now, just to build it for you guys really quickly, so I can break it down as I'm building it, you can have any monitor you want, any kind of screen. I went ahead and chose a 1x1 here just because it has a large glass surface area and you can easily put a hill behind it, so let's just go ahead and do that. Place as our monitor. Now we're going to go ahead and spawn a hill marker, and we're going to go ahead and make that a square hill marker, a box, and let's go ahead and make that a little bit larger to simulate an actual hill or a territory for invasion. Alright, after we make it bigger, let's go ahead and just move it towards our monitor a little bit, past the outer frame, and now we have a lit up back of the monitor. So if you can imagine playing this in Invasion, I'm actually going to show you a clip right here. Basically what this is when you start capturing the area, you're going to see that the monitor is lit up, but as soon as you capture the area and the hill is no longer visible, as soon as the hill disappears, you can actually no longer see that the monitor is on, or the effect that the monitor is on is no longer existent because the hill is no longer there. So it appears as if the monitor turns off right when the hill is captured. I think the details like that actually make a map feel a whole lot more in-depth and feel a whole lot more realistic. Just little details like that. Now, it's about to turn off right about now. Boom! Monitor is off, you can move on to your next objective. I hope you guys enjoyed my tutorial, and there will be more next week. See you guys then.